International School is a place where you can create long-lasting friendships.
So the special thing about BIS is that it's a strong academic program. Students perform really well on the Ivy Diploma program and throughout the school, combined with a strong extracurricular program. So there's a lot on offer here for the students, and it is sports as well as the arts, as well as an environmental club, so there are many things to do. And although we are a very small school, there's a lot of choice for the students. And the students are also very enthusiastic in taking it up. So after school, it is really, really lively inside the school. The students here seem to be very energetic. In addition, they're very pleasant and polite, and that is also why many teachers like it here very much, and why the parents like it here. It's a good atmosphere where people are polite and support each other, and it's a very nice feel to the school.
I've been a teacher here for four years, and it's been interesting because I've had a daughter who's been in the elementary school. As a teacher and being able to work at the same place as Imogen, I get to see her very often, and I see how things impact on her life. We think we're very lucky, very blessed to actually have found such a wonderful school and a wonderful group of teachers and students who study here.
Teaching at BIS is absolutely fantastic. I often call BIS teacher heaven, and the thing I like most about BIS is the students I get to work with in the classroom, because they are so hardworking, so inquisitive, genuine IB learner profile students. They're principled, they have integrity, they're risk takers. So as long as I'm in the classroom, I'm really, really happy.
Students are so friendly and polite, and they thank you after each class, and they generally seem to care about your well-being, not only as a teacher, but as a person in general.
The way they teach the kids how to learn, that means they learn the same things, I think, also that kids learn, but in a different way, in a relaxed manner, and that's why the kids understand.
I've been in BIS since preschool 1, which is 14 years. That's pretty significant. My most memorable experience in BIS was definitely playing for the basketball team. I mean, since I got injured, I didn't play anymore, and I miss being part of the high school basketball team.
It's an IB World School, and it's very important for my daughter to study here because she's going to study abroad, and like in England. So it's nice to have IB curriculum. So that's why I brought my daughter here.
What I like about this school, is very warm, a small community, and everyone feels like with the family.
Could be my daughter more independent, or have a friend from many countries, they can socialize with any culture, and we also plan for her study. It's a little bit like family.